Well?
I don't know. I don't know. I just don't know what to do, you know?
Well, what's so important about that picture? Who was he, anyway?
Oh, well, he was my friend. His name was Mr. Hooper.
You mean he was a real person?
Oh, yes. He owned Hooper's store. That's why it's called Hooper's.
Today.
He made the best birdseed milkshakes.
Wow, and you know, this birdseed soda you made for me, it is perfect. Hit the spot.
I used to have one every day almost. And I used to get mixed up sometimes and not say his name right.
The next best thing, that's what you always told me, Mr. Looper.
Ah, Hooper. I don't know.
Well, what do you say?
But he never got angry. And he used to tell me stories about when he was a little boy.
When I was as little as you are, I worked in my papa's store. I delivered the groceries and brought back the money. And on weekends, I did even more. When I was as little as you are.
What happened to him?
Oh, he died. And it was very, 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 very hard saying goodbye to him. Because I really loved him.
Well, now I understand why that picture's so special.
Right.
He was a very special person.
Oh, yes.
And he was very important to you. I can tell by the way you talk about him, you loved him very much.
Oh, very much.
So I'm prepared to offer you 100 bags of birdseed. Yep, 100 bags of birdseed for that picture.
Oh, boy, 100 bags of birdseed? Oh, dear.